Good morning everyone. Today I am going to demonstrate Kapalbhati pranayam. In this pranayam you have to sit either in sukhasan or you can take any comfortable posture. Thereafter you have to take a deep breath in. After that you have to forcefully breathe out by pulling your stomach inside, and sending out or breathing out should be forceful, then automatically the air will rush in and breathing in will be automatic. So you have to just forcefully breathe out. This pranayam is quite helpful in making the digestive system strong. It eliminates infection in our nasal path or respiratory organs. Also, it makes our muscles strong, and it purifies our blood in brain. And there are so many other effects, so you should do it. You should, in each round you should do 20 times, and there should be 3 rounds suggested. Thank you.